Alright guys, I'm back out here in the stand again. Today I got the right wind. She's going that way, not that way. Yesterday I tried it. The wind changed and started blowing straight to where the deer was coming out at. Today she's going that way, so I'm good. So we're gonna see what happens today. Hopefully this power company hurries up and gets done over here. Hooking up the power for the new house we're building. Because it's after 5 o'clock, that's when I thought they quit. We'll see what happens though. It's just a little spark, but I want to get one out of this tree stand. I never heard him crash, though. Walk up here where I shot him at. See if we got any blood. That's about a 4-yard shot. Hope I didn't pull up on him. We got blood. I don't see my arrow. But I got good blood. I'm gonna leave him alone for a little bit. And we'll track him and get him out of there. Good blood. I was hoping to find my bolt. To see exactly where I hit him. Give him a few minutes though before I go. Well, guys, we tracked him through the thick stuff. I didn't film that, me and Andrew, but we got him right here. He's actually a little three-pointer. It's almost get too dark, but yeah, a little three-pointer. But I'm gonna get him field dressed and all the dirty work done, get him back over to the house and start getting him processed. But hey, I'll see y'all on the next hunt. But proof, my tree stance 5 foot off the ground in the bush, it works. Hey, I'll see y'all. Y'all hit that subscribe button.